Hello and welcome to this episode of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I'm your host Michael and here we are with episode 30. Hope you're enjoying the series, I hope you enjoyed the last episode, and I hope you guys are ready for this one. Let's go! How you guys doing today? Hope you guys are doing all right.
Here I go. Charge!
Let's start this episode off, shall we? Bust that off.
Young little rock, the gate you must pass through is firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so, then the gate should open. Heed my words.
Huh?
Here I go! Let's roll! That must be the first padlock, Link! Aw, there are four more for us to find. That's a lot.
Yeah, it is. It's a lot. Let's continue on, shall we? Hammer. sand. Doesn't look like it though.
Good.
You're
Charge!
How the fuck do I get back over there? The funny thing is, we gotta go back. It's just gonna take me back to the middle. I gotta leave that. So obviously that one. There's one over here though. Alright, let's go back the way it wants me to. Where's my thingy?
Here I go!
chest. Okay. Let's see. This might be risky. Alright, we're back in the middle area. That's good, because I think we want to go. Now I go across. So we need to get in there. We kind of need to be above. See, and I can't blow it up, because if I blow it up, it's not going to work. It's too hot in here, bombs will just immediately blow up, so I'm going to have to... This probably isn't the way you're supposed to do it, but... Screw the way you're supposed to do it. Side, didn't you, bitch? Waiting for me in that cart. He's like, he's gonna come from the other side. Thank you. this game from, huh? Don't do what I just did. Instead, go back. Where is that? Right here.
Zelda! That's really, really big!
Hell.
Are you the one who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant, the pride of the Gorons. You defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Secret stone? Demon King?
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this. Then listen carefully to what I have to say. Let me tell you about the imprisoning war and the duty of our people. Many years ago, in the Kingdom of Hyrule's earliest days, a great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone. However, we were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then sometime later, the Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Gorons' duty in stone.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Gorons' mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen. And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war, and of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, But the Demon King is still out there. Yanobo, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So, it's my duty to help you fight? And he wants me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down! There's no way I'll let that happen! I can do this! Your fist. You can count on the Sage of Fire. I'll fight by your side till the very end. And take this. It's proof I stand with you. With that ring, you'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
Thank you. Oh.
Yep.
Sage of Fire. Use it to summon or dismiss the avatar of Unova. With you, that killed my motivation for playing this game a lot. Don't get me wrong, I'm gonna finish it one day, but I might put it on hold. You might not see these videos come out as much as you have been. And plus, it doesn't seem like a lot of people are really watching this series anyway, so when my viewership is low and shit like that happens, it just kind of kills my motivation. Not to say that I'm not gonna finish it, I am gonna finish it. But I might move on to a few games and then keep this one on hold. So if you see other games pop up and this one doesn't pop up for a while, well, that's why. I am gonna make videos of this, but I need time. I need time away from this game. I played Breath of the Wild and then jumped into this one. And now with those crashes like that, it killed my motivation to play 30 more fucking hours of this game. Which again, I'm going to. I'm not saying I'm not. It's just gonna be a minute. So, don't be surprised if episode 31 doesn't come out, you know, right after. But I do have plans for Halloween, so look forward to that. And if I don't continue this right away, I will probably continue the Dragon Ball Z one, since people seem to like that, and I need something a little different to play. And in fact, I might even jump into Cyberpunk, because Cyberpunk's pretty good right now. The only problem with Cyberpunk is that it has a lot of X-rated content, so a lot of it would have to be censored. I'd have to play with the YouTube friendly. Other than that, we'll see. But yeah, don't worry guys. Things will continue. This series is not ending. I just, you know, I have to put it on hold. I have to. It was not an easy recording. Anyway. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys have a great one. Leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed this episode. I'm sorry I couldn't complete the cutscenes. That's just what I had to do. And yeah, see you next time. Peace.